House where Dr. Joyce Mujuru, Zimbabwe's former vice president, was addressing people about opposition in Zimbabwe. I've got with me here Mr. Josh Chigwangwa, who's also a member of ZIMPF and he's the policy advisor. Mr. Chigwangwa, what brings you to Chatham House?
Obviously, we need to learn from it and to also to assimilate how also the Zimbabweans understand the vision of ZIMPF.
Okay, so your role in the ZIMPF, how is it going so far? People have been talking about structures, about plans, what's going on, what's in store.
Yeah, I think that is all in progress. Which is working with the Zimbabwean to create structures across which will lead to the holding of sufficient collection for a team that will be mobilizing to the party in many facets in terms of identifying the strength in terms of skills of Zimbabweans here, the strength in terms of coming up with a vision. You know, Zimbabwe is 40 years behind, especially about 40 billion worth of investment that is going under the bed. All that needs planning and focus, and the good issue that many Zimbabweans in questions to authority in Zimbabwe, crossing over, they are graduating every year. And all this refocused and translated into big buildings in Zimbabwe. And we are looking at crossing at the era now.
I would like to ask you a question about the membership. How many members do you have in the UK? Can you give me some figures, please?
I can't probably give you figures. That's the job of the interim executive, which is working with health mobilization and everything. But ZIMPF in the UK is going through a restructuring process. And it is now creating membership structure. At the moment, that structure is
okay, thank you very much. That was Mr. Josh Chigwangwa.